The action thriller film Race 3 promotions have already kick-started, and seems like just as the movie trailer, the filmmakers are trying to execute the promotions with a similar impact. The Race 3 team, including Salman Khan, Jacqueline Fernandez, Bobby Deol, Anil Kapoor, Saqib Saleem and Desi Shah, was seen on the sets of dance reality show Dance Deewane, where Madhuri Dixit is one of the judges. The actors seem to have had a gala time as they danced their hearts out. Race 3, however, jointly produced by Salman Khan Films, headed by Salman's mother, Salma Khan, will be distributed by his father, Saleem Khan, who will personally look into it. The film, directed by Remo D'Souza and co-produced by Ramesh Tharani, under the banner of Tips Films, will hit theatres on June 15.